Hi there, welcome to Be a Surface Pro. Today's Surface Pro tip is print to OneNote. For the purpose of this video, we're talking about OneNote 2016, the desktop version. If you receive your meeting agenda as a PDF or as a Word document, you might be inclined to print it out so that you can write your comments and notes in the margins. Instead of doing that, did you know that you can print that document into OneNote? OneNote behaves differently to a program like Microsoft Word. Word is much more oriented around a sheet of paper. But here in OneNote, the page is continuous. So when you're printing your documents into OneNote, you'll find that if the page is around about 4 or 5 pages long, it will actually just print out in individual images that continue down the page. If your page is longer than 5 pages, by default, OneNote will try and split that up into individual pages. So it'll create some page tabs on the right-hand side here. If you'd prefer to have your document in one sheet, no matter how long it is, simply go into the OneNote Options, File, Options, and click on the Advanced section within the Options, and you can change this setting here. Now that you've printed your agenda into your OneNote page, you can simply scroll up and down, write your notes in the margins, and make your comments, or use a highlighter on the pages. Anything that you print into OneNote is searchable. So the text inside the printed pages has actually been recognized by OneNote's OCR engine that recognizes text from pictures. You can also copy text from each page of the printout simply by right-clicking on one of the pages, and then you can go copy text from this page or from all pages of the printout. So by printing to OneNote, you're no longer bound by the size of your sheet of paper. But you can still work naturally on the screen using a pen, just like you would with pen and paper. And now that you don't need to go to the printer, you can literally work from anywhere. If you found this tip helpful, remember to give us the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Surface Pro tips.